are you giving me 1,000?
Please, why are you giving me 1,000? It's not me that call you in the work.
It's not the same one. Me that even work this thing more than you. You are giving me.
But it's not me that is your guy. It's not me that call you. It's not me that get 10%.
Mark, the agreement is that I'm going to share the money equal. Give me my remaining balance.
If you control like this now, I will not call you in my work again. No.
Give me 500, Joa.
Okay. Yeah, any day, okay, take. Any day that I get work, you say I will not call you. I think you started doing big eye. Big eye. It is big eye now that you want to come and use and start doing this work.
We are saying that this country is sad.
Bros. Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
And please, I need your assistance.
Okay.
My uncle just came back from abroad and he's at the village right now. And if I don't go there by tomorrow, I will lose my opportunity. So I just need to take the 9th bus and go home. Please.
Which one is Oh, all this thing he's doing, this performance that he's performing, you are saying yeah. You don't know these people. All the people that come and tell you, my uncle, this one, I lost money, I forget my money in this one.
No.
This one, criminal. This is what they are doing. He's a beggar. He's a corporate beggar. This one is uniform that he's wearing now. This is his begging uniform that he's wearing like this.
Mark, I understand exactly what you are saying. But I'm hearing some tons of emotion in his speech. I'm very sure that this guy needs help.
Yes, bros, please.
Like this boy, I do you, Juju. You don't know all these people. That's how the other one, the other day, now tell me, I'm going to Kogi, I have 500 naira. I just need 200 naira to complete. How can somebody go from Port Harcourt to go Kogi? 700 naira. This is what they are using to collect people money.
Don't worry. How much do you need?
I have 1,000 naira. Mm-hmm. I need 1,500. I know it's much, but please, if you can assist me, please.
1,500
that I just work for this time, I come and begging person.
Bros, please now.
Don't worry.
Gabriel.
It's not my money. It's my money. No. Don't worry.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
I hope it will take you to where you are.
Yes, it will. Thank you very much. I really appreciate. I will never forget this. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you very much, sir. Thank you.
Don't thank me. You think your Juju is working on?
Mark.
This guy is carrying your money and going.
I gave him my money. Yes.
So this Juju is still working in you. I will slap you the other side.
Please, I just need your number.
Okay, please.
Okay.
00 00
34 34 77 77 02 02. Thank you very much, bros. Thank you. Thank you.
Man, why will you slap me like that? See, if you try to slap, I will slap you back, oh. Don't try this kind of thing again.
As I slap you, the Juju does not come up to your ass.
Juju. Man, let's go.
Now some Juju are strong. Even this slap that I slapped him now, the Juju did not come up for your eye. Hey, all these one chance people, they have upgraded their game.
Oh, okay. I'll be there.
Mark, do you remember that guy 3 years ago? That was begging for money. That day that we finished working, one guy that came to beg for money that should help him for transport. One evening like that we finished working. Do you remember?
Okay, that one that I used to join you.
He called me today. He called me today. He said he wants to see me.
And you want to go?
Yes.
You want to go?
Yes, I want to go.
I said it that Juju is still working on you. Because the way you are behaving. Person that used Juju on you 3 years ago is still using Juju to control you. See, if you go there now, that day he used Juju. This one, he's got to cut all your parts. This is how they used to do. They will cut all your parts, cut all your, remove your kidney and use it and carry it and sell and use it and do money ritual.
Mark, you are thinking too far. See, I'm over. Where he said I was going to meet, it's in a public place. So, I don't think there's anything for me to be afraid of.
Hey! One chance people have hooked Abraham. One chance people have hooked Abraham. Kebran, they have all you. And I'm sure that this Juju that they use on you is still affecting me.
Chai.
3 years ago, they met us. Is this cap you are wearing? And is this same cap that I'm wearing? We have not changed cap. Since that man met us, things have not been working well in my life. I'm sure that is that Juju that man do you that is affecting me too. Because that day, I touched you. I slapped you that day. If my hand touched you. Kebran, it's you that is doing me what is doing me in this life. It's you that is doing me what is doing me.
Mark, we have always been like this. Let me go and see him first. When I come back, then I will give you the gist.
3 years ago, I'm wearing this costume. This year again, I'm wearing this costume. Nothing has changed. Kebran, if you come back, okay, don't worry, I will tell compound people how you die. It's better that we announce how you die. Don't worry. Be going. Be going. They will say your kidney.
Hey. Okay, this your car is fine, no?
Hey. Thank you.
Huh? God has really blessed you.
Hey. Yes, we thank God, but this is like the list of my cars. Hey. Yes, 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 hey. Yes. But my dear friend, the reason why I invited you today is to first of all, thank you for helping me in the past. You know, I do not forget things easily. I really want to thank you very much.
It's nothing, sir. I just did what I have to do when I needed to do.
And the other reason why I invited you is to ask you, like, what are you into now? What do you do?
Actually, I'm just hoping on God. The plan is hopefully if I get a taxi, I can be doing transport business for now.
Okay, so you are good with transport business?
Yes, yes, yes.
Okay, okay. All right, just a minute. Let me call someone. Hello? Abraham Lincoln Motors. Yes. I will need 5 brand new buses. I'm sending someone to you right now. Yes. You'll come and pick them up right away. All right, you're welcome. Okay. You have to take this number down and pick up 5 brand new buses. I think you can start up from there.
5 brand new buses for me?
Yes, it's just like a startup capital for you.
Hey! Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir.
No, there's nothing to thank me about, okay? Just call them, you get there, you tell them I sent you, all right? Okay. Take down the number.
Okay.
080.
080.
So when you get there, you tell them that you came to pick up the 5 new buses.
Hey!
Okay, hold on. Then also, you need a car. Pick up a car from my garage. Something you can use to just run around, you know?
Okay, for me!
Yes!
No,
you don't need to thank me. See, I should be the one thanking you here, okay? Before you leave, you drop your account number with my secretary. She will transfer 5 million naira to you. Okay. I believe you can work with that.
From my eyes.
Oh, you see, my dear friend, they say one good turn deserves another, okay? So, just start off from there, my dear friend.
How can I thank you?
You don't need to thank me, okay? You don't need to thank me.
And that was what happened.
Wow. Hey.
The 5 buses, I actually packed them at my brother's place.
Wow.
You see, that's why it's very good to help people in need.
Hey! See this Kebran, you see him now? This Kebran, me and him like this, we are together. We are there. I was there when he was helping this man. No? We were there, we are together. We are, me and Kebran, we are helping mates. Like, we are helping mates. Kebran, you make it. Hey! Lekwe moto. Sika! Hey! Kebran, you make it. Say, Kebran. We have make it.
Eh?
No. I have make it. And in fact, I will be relocating to Abuja.
That and that you meet this man now. You know what I mean now that carry and go that work that will now go that you now meet this man now.
Well, you know the same person that say I should not help him.
You know, it's not. It's not.
Mark.
That time that.
God have mercy upon us.
It's good to help us, you know. Helping business is working now. Helping business is good business, so. Yeah, the way I make it.
Manella?
I'm
going out.
Uncle Mark, where are you going to?
I'm going to work.
Do you have work?
I'm going to do investment.
What kind of invest?
In help. I want to start helping people.
Okay.
I think Kebran have make it because he helped person. I want to start helping person so that I will make it when the person make it.
Should I follow you?
You want to follow me now? So that tomorrow night you tell me you are there for me. That when I started you are there. See, I want to make it alone so that when I make it, you will be begging me for money.
Eh?
I will not allow you to make it so that you'll be depending on me.
Jesus!
I'll make it.
Jesus!
Let me go and help people.
Jesus!
Sorry. Don't cry.
It's like you're stranded.
No. Any problem?
Nah, it's a lie. You're stranded. Sir, where are you going?
I'm waiting for somebody.
Like, you don't have transport. See, let me give you transport.
No, thank you. Thank you, yeah? Thank you.
You don't have transport. I want to help you.
Okay, say thank you.
No. I want to help you. I know you are stranded. You don't have transport. I want to help you. See, I'm helping people now. See, God has touched me. I want to help you.
Thank you so
okay,
much.
Where are you going?
I'm waiting for somebody here. Since I've been waiting for him, calling him on phone, he's keeping me standing here.
Yeah. So take this money now, use and buy a recharge card and use it and be calling him. Yeah?
I should buy a recharge card.
You buy a recharge card and be calling him.
Just like that.
Yeah. I'm helping you.
Oh my God! Wow! Hey, thank you.
Thank you. One go turn the side for another.
Yeah. Just like that.
Buy a recharge card and call him, yeah?
I will buy.
Won't you ask? Okay. Lord, go to ask. You're going now. You now come back and come and ask my number.
This man!
I should go and come back and ask of your number.
I asked my number.
70 years old man.
What is your number, please?
Dial it. 080-71-24-48.
Mm-hmm. 1 Okay, 481. Okay.
Don't forget, when you make it in this life, you call me.
Okay. Ah, I will call you. I will call. Thank you.
Yeah, is that right? Thank you. Me, I don't like this transport company. I don't like all this transport business. What I like is oil company. When you make it, just call me. Oil company. Carry it in your be budgeting it in your mind. Oil company.
Okay. You live around here?
Yeah, no, I'm coming from this that street thing. When you make it, call me. Yeah.
I will.
Charge your phone.
We thank you.
Hello, sir. It's like if people need help. Chai, let me help you and carry him. Where are you people going?
Going to this hospital. Yeah, he broke his leg.
That hospital. Don't worry. Don't worry. Let me help you and carry him. Collect my number. Collect my number in case you make it. 0S0.
If anybody calls me, my brother. I go jump up. National Airport, let me get down.
So it's like you need help. Let me help you. It's like you forget your key inside. Sir, see, this thing will not work. It's like you will carry stone and break this glass. This thing don't used to work.
Come.
Bring stone. Sir, we'll just break one part of the glass. Sir, I'm not saying key. It's like you, is it on top of the chair that you leave the key? Because it's the only briefcase that I'm seeing inside here.
Someone is busy stealing cars.
It's like a briefcase. I'm seeing only briefcase inside here.
Look at India.
Where did you keep
it? He's the one.
Okay.
It's like the other one has run away.
Yeah, I'm the one. I'm the person that used to help people.
Okay.
It's like you have make it. Have I met help you before?
You don't know why it's going on.
It's like I help you, not make it.
Young man, what are you doing there?
So, I'm trying to break the glass, open the car. The key, the owner of the car, he left the key inside the car. Nah, I'm not trying to bring the car.
The owner? Who is the owner? Where is the owner?
Okay.
Where is the owner?
Why are you shouting for me, fam? It's like something is doing in your head. Okay? The owner is looking for stone. Okay?
And they never leave you. They have left you behind.
It was at this moment that he knew.
Young man, you are a criminal. That is how you go about breaking and stealing people's properties.
Guys, yeah. I'm not a criminal. I'm trying to help.
Will you keep quiet?
I'm trying to help.
Now I'm going to shoot you.
I'm trying to help.
Public notice: the police has declared a public notice for all citizens to be very careful, as a few criminals escaped from the police cells. You need to apply all safety measures on the road, school, church, or neighborhood because they possess some firearms which is dangerous to confront them in any kind of physical combat. Lastly, Anyone who have any useful information of a suspected criminal on the loose will be rewarded a sum of 10 million naira. Just contact the nearest police station in your surrounding. Thank you.
What nonsense? What really is going on in this country? Policemen shamelessly reporting criminals escaped from their cell and roaming the street. Now telling us, the citizens, to be careful how we move on the road. And that if we get any of the criminals, we should report to them. What is really going on? How can policemen come out openly to report to the public that criminals escaped from their cell? Shamelessly. This is terrible.
Sweetheart, be careful.
No. It's not a matter of sweetheart, be careful. The policemen, the security operatives should know exactly what to do. Then, how did those criminals escape from the cell? How did they escape?
Get Brown! Get Brown!
Have you heard the latest?
Wait, is it this news that is trending about police awarding people, that is going to award people if they can be able to tell the whereabouts of certain criminals?
Yes! That is the in thing. That is what is trending now. The police, they are rewarding anybody that can give them useful information about those criminals or even bring the criminals to the police station. Bam! 10 million naira!
That's nice, but how do we identify the criminals? They cannot just come out and just see somebody and know a person is criminal.
Get Brown, so you're not thinking what I'm thinking? Eh?
Thinking what?
K Brown, this is a business opportunity for us!
Business opportunity how?
Hi, K Brown! Think one no, it is sense! Okay, see, K Brown, what if two of us now we go to the police station? I will now submit you as the criminal. Then they will give me the reward of 10 million naira! After some days, I'll come and bail you. Hey, K Brown!
That's a nice idea, but don't you think when we go there, I will submit you as the criminal? Eh? Then I'm going to collect the 10 million naira, then after some days, I'll come and bail you.
No, now! K Brown, what are you saying like that? See, K Brown, you look more like the criminal than I am. Hey, look at the criminal now, look at.
Wait. When was the last time you used your mirror? Have you seen your hair? Do you know that if you walk on the road now, police see they will clamp you immediately as one of the criminals they are looking
for. That is the more reason that I am a bad market. Hey, I am not qualified for such tags. Because your own, you are in between. You are like a mixture, Miss Kobo, of a good guy and a criminal.
Okay.
And which makes it easier for me to be able to bail you at a lower rate. At least when I want to bail you now, don't spend like 500,000 there. But me now, if I go there, 2 million and we will short the money. By the time we spend 500,000, we have 9.5 million. To share! Think about it!
That is a very, very good idea!
Need this sense!
Because then, let's just start going to the session.
Let's go! Hey, Kevin!
Come on, move it! Thief! Move it!
Thief! Go, look at his head!
Hey, what's going on here?
Sir, this is one of the loose criminals you are looking for. One who escapes is a thief, a criminal!
You are one of the criminals that escaped from the prison!
What?
Hey!
You
will stay here until our DPO come back.
Yes.
Stay here!
You thief!
Officers, how are you, sir? I'm still waiting for my reward. You can say anybody that has any useful information whatsoever should come and we'll get a reward. So I'm still waiting for my...
Calm down. Take it to the DPO's office.
Oh, DPO's office.
You are Mr. Who once again?
Miss Ten, sir.
Ah, Miss Ten.
Yes.
Miss Ten, okay. Mr. Miss Ten, we thank you so much for helping us apprehend a loose criminal.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah.
Yes, sir, the pleasure is all mine, sir.
Okay. Like we always say, police is your friend. And having done that, just like we promised, here is your reward. 10 million naira.
Let me see. Thank you, sir.
Thank you very much. So just be on the lookout around your neighborhood. So if you can help us get another loose criminal, that would be another 10 million naira for you.
Oh, okay, sir. Another 10 million naira for me, sir. Okay, sir. Thank you, sir.
Have a nice day.
Thank you, sir. Oh, 247, every day.
you come through for me, oh. I have no meaning, no. I have no essence, Lord. Show up for me, oh. What did I do? Hey, I told myself that this sense will never fail me. Hey, oh my God, 10 million there. Tomorrow now, first thing first, I'll go and cash this money. Then I will not go with somebody to go and bake a brand. But who will I go with now? Who will I go with? Mark. Mark! Marco! Mark!
So you guys have the guts to escape from the prison. Criminals.
God have mercy upon us.
They have been going about terrorizing the society. We have come to the end of the road today.
Are you playing? What type of plane is this?
To think that you even shot and killed one of my men. Yes.
I did what? Sir, please. I'm not a criminal. I'm innocent. I'm the person I brought you here. I'm not a
shut your mouth. You are a criminal. I know you very well. I recognize your face. Yes.
No, it's not me.
Well.
You're mistaking me for someone else.
The law has sentenced all of you to death by firing squad.
This is plain.
But I'll give you a last chance. Do you have anything to say?
I will command your teeth just now.
Your last words, your last wish mentioned before you die.
Say you in hell.
I could have killed a lot.
Yo. Please, I'm not a criminal, please. I'm not a criminal.
Officers!
Yes, sir.
No.
Aim!
Are you playing?
No, no.
Fire!
But is this face mask even compulsory?
Yes, ma'am.
But I thought coronavirus is not an airborne disease.
It's not an airborne disease. But as we are talking now, there are small, small saliva coming out of our mouth and we cannot see it. And if I have coronavirus and my saliva touch your mouth, your nose or your eye, you have coronavirus.
So if somebody has coronavirus and the spit touch my body, I will have coronavirus.
No. But if the person's saliva touch your hand and you use your hand to rub your face, you have it.
But since that you have been talking to me, saliva have been touching my hand.
Ta! I don't have coronavirus, so.
But this face mask will only cover your nose and your mouth. Your eye is still open.
At least cover your nose and your mouth first. There's a motivational saying that prevention is better than cure, and the health is wealth.
I believe all this motivational talk.
Why?
I don't like motivational speakers.
Yes! I knew it! 2020 is my year! Bestie, come! Do you know that Wole Soyinka, alongside some other professors, has approved my book as one of the best motivational entrepreneurship book in Nigeria?
Are you serious?
Yes! See now, see! I send them my soft copy. Look at their comments.
Wow!
Look at their comments!
Keep going! I'm happy for you, you've made it! See, let me tell you, you don't need to waste time, just hurry up and publish this book!
They're just... small problem. I don't have money to publish the book.
Why? But that's not the problem. You see, you can actually go to the bank and take a loan. Then when you publish the book and you make sales, then you pay back.
See, the problem right now is that bank is under lockdown. And in fact, bank is even looking for people that will loan them money.
That's true. So what do we do now?
We?
Yes.
You and who?
Okay. So what will you do now?
Uncle K. Brown, what is it?
Emanuella, do you know that Wole Soyinka has approved my book as the most motivational entrepreneurship book in this country?
Really?
Wow.
Yes.
Okay, but what is the book about? Let me see now.
See. How to make money while sitting at home. And that is what everybody needs right now.
So if somebody reads this book now, the person know how to make money while sitting at home.
Exactly.
And you don't have money to publish it.
No, I don't have money right now.
It's simple now. Take your book. Go and read it. Then by tomorrow, you'll know how to make money while sitting at home. Manola, let's go. Motivational speaker. Emanuella, you see why I don't like motivational speakers? They'll tell you to face your fears, but when they see dog, they'll run.
Since Isabel leaves me, I'm tired of laughing.
How to make money while sitting at home by K. Brown. Kai! Not when Musa no go see forget.
See, everything about this girl, everything annoys me so much. So after everything, she ended up getting pregnant.
What do you expect? Eh? What do you expect from her? Eh?
The worst is that nobody even knows the father of the child. How can anybody know who the father of the child is when she's jumping from one place to another? Can you imagine? The girl is not even clean at all. She has not even...
What do you mean I want to use my bucket?
I just want to use it to put clothes.
Put which clothes? Those clothes that I am not even washing. Are you even using detergent to wash that thing?
Please,
I don't want to hear. Don't contaminate my bucket for me. You can go and look for. There are so many buckets in this compound. Go there and go and look for. Basically, you can even give her a bucket.
No, I don't have any free bucket, though.
Sorry, please. I don't have any free bucket. Sorry. Sir, please, now, let me just...
Oh, please, go now!
See, calm down. What she's saying is that he cannot give you his bucket. Just go. Go and collect from the neighbor that is over there.
Yes.
Or even meet Mark. Mark can give you bucket.
No, don't worry. You can go to the front, eh? You can go and collect bucket. I'll be using this one.
Sorry,
eh? No, go. Just go. Hi!
People, they smell, sir.
How can someone be smelling like this? See that she does not use the other hand. I don't know. Eh? I think you should go and buy her iron brush. I can be brushing her hand. I don't know if it's the armpit or the clothes. I don't even know which side is even smelling. Aye.
Keep your hand well, because she's touched this bucket and you have used that same hand to touch this bucket. After that, you don't use that hand and touch me and shake myself. Imagine.
Hey, who? Advantage? See, it's true. Come on.
It's true.
Have you heard about... See, these grants that they are giving now. Look at it. It's true.
I've seen it, my brother. That grant is not for people like us.
How do you mean it's not for people like us? Are we not human beings? Eh? Are we spirit? Eh? See, I think we should apply for this grant. Look at it now. Almost everybody is testifying that they... Look at they have gotten grant. Look at this person. I got the grant.
See, the problem is not applying for the grant. What are you going to tell them that they are going to give you this grant now? What reason?
It's not hard now. Eh? See, we can even tell them that we want to use the grant money to build house, duplex.
You tell them that you want to use the grant money to build house.
If it is to build house, everybody would have rushed there and they would have given everybody because so many people are tenants.
My brother, that idea is very, very wrong. No, they can never ever accept it.
So, what do you think now?
We can say that we want to use it to work road for the community. You
know, No, hear yourself. Walk road for the community. Which road? Are you the local government chairman or are you the governor? Eh? Like you're walking road. Even those that are in power have not seen walking road. Have you seen a bad road before? See, say something else. I beg. Say something else. Think of something better now.
Let's say that we want to use it for wedding.
Hi, Keith Brown. I thought you have sense. How would you be saying wedding? Who want to give you money to do your wedding? Eh? Is the person your father? In short, wait. Bam, engineer. The thing says, I have it. Hey, see, Kebam, what if we tell them that your wife is pregnant so that they can give you the money to, you know, for your wife's delivery and all that? It is more, you know, it makes sense.
Just listen to yourself. Am I married? Not to talk about wife that is pregnant. How can they believe something like that? They cannot believe it.
They will believe anything we tell them. Leave that to me. This is native sense.
Allow me, see, even getting married is not even a problem. You can even marry under five minutes. Eh? It's not a matter of the mind to marry.
Wait. I think this your idea is very good. Because I'm very, very sure that this kind of thing they are looking for.
Because I believe they will give you, if you say for your wife and she's pregnant or something.
Yes,
you know,
for delivery.
They will listen.
They can never turn blind eye on a pregnant woman, Abi.
Now look at the address. It's not far from here. See now. Let's go. Let me go and. In fact, there's no need. Let's go now.
Okay, young man. Sir. You are here for the grant, right?
Yes, sir.
So what exactly do you need this grant for?
Sir, I need this grant so I can be able to take care of my pregnant wife until she gives birth. Because right now I'm in serious financial crisis. In fact, I'm in serious financial shambles. So I really need it to be able to take care of my wife until she gives birth.
You are saying that you are married
and your wife is pregnant?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So how long have you been married?
5 years now, sir.
5 years?
Yes, sir.
Okay, good. So we are going to give you the grant.
Thank you, sir.
Because that is what we do here. Yes, the program is specifically for...
Families that are in need. Because we want to encourage couples to stay together.
In order to reduce broken homes as a result of financial crisis.
So when you get this grant, you must use it accordingly.
Yes,
you must use it for the purpose you have taken it.
Yes,
you must not misappropriate it.
Yes, sir.
You might land you in jail, you know. So you must use it for the purpose you have given to you. Do you understand me?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
So sign here now. Yes, sign there.
Having gone through this procedure earlier, I think this is now your copy. So this is the grant. Yes, that's the grant.
Thank you very much, sir. Thank you very much, sir. I'm so grateful. Thank you. Thank you. So I can have my lead now.
Yes, but just 1 minute, please.
Thank you.
This is your CI. He's going to supervise you to ensure that you spend this money appropriately. Do you understand?
Yes.
Okay.
Thank you.
So you can take
your leave now. Yes. Okay. Have a nice day. Thank you, sir.
Sir, why are you following me? He just told you, I am your CI. I have to make sure that first you are married, and then secondly, you are going to use this money judiciously for the purpose at which it was given to you. So, following you. Don't worry, you will enjoy my company. I am very fond of it.
Wait, please. Just give me a minute. Let me talk with my friend.
Oh, that's not a problem. It's not something I can do.
Okay.
How far? Did they give you the grant?
They give me the grant.
Nice. Thank God.
Wait, don't rejoice yet. Okay? The condition that came with this grant is not good.
What kind of condition?
See that person there. They send me CI to follow me to go and see my wife. I know I don't have a wife. This plan is going to put us in trouble.
Hey, calm down now. Calm down. The way you are fidgeting. This man will know that something is up now. Calm down. See, we have a solution. We can get you a wife.
How?
Ha. See, I will call Madame Ogie now to act as your wife.
You say waiting.
You say waiting. I will say I want to call Madame Ogie now to ask your wife, and you say waiting.
Hi!
But you want to lose the grant?
Mr. Now I know that you don't like me. So of all the people that you think about in this room, this only that you think about to
plan. Do you have a solution to this problem we are now? Do you have a solution or do you want to lose the grant?
See, the problem is not even about losing the grant. See, in fact, one of the problems about this thing is when they find out that I don't have your wife, both of us are going to jail.
Eh? Me? No, you try to put of us. We no, I'm not going to jail. Hey, see, we have to involve Madame Ogie now. Otherwise, you go to jail. Let me call her. Hello? Hello, Madame Ogie? How are you? Yeah, it's me, Bested. Yes. See, please, I need a favor from you. Yes. Please, I'm in a fix now. We are in a fix now. We need to act as K. Brown's wife.
Thank you. we discuss more. Please. Thank you. Thank you. Yes, she has agreed. Yes. It's like she loves you already.
We can go now.
Yes. I know we are going to enjoy our stay.
Yes.
So we are home.
Yeah.
This is my wife.
My husband.
Hello, madam. Good day.
Thank you, sir.
I must say, you look compatible together. I can see the aura of happiness.
Yes, sir.
It's right, it's right. Madam, this is your husband?
Yes, my husband.
And, okay. If I may ask, please, for how long have you been married?
For over 5 years.
Oh, wow. I can see the evidence. Okay, Mr. Kibran, according to the document and information I have here, 1 minute, please. You have a two-bedroom apartment.
Yeah, exactly, right. Exactly.
Okay. Oh, sorry, madam, if I may ask, how old is the pregnancy?
Oh. 8 months, sir.
8 months?
Yes,
wow.
8 months.
Yeah, man indeed.
Yes.
Okay, 1 minute. Guys, please. According to the information I have here, Mr. Kibran, according to the company's policy about the grant you just took, I'll be staying with you until your wife delivers. Yes. Oh, please. Over here.
Hey, my husband.
Over here.
Stop it. I don't understand.
What don't you understand? But you have the grant already. And that is the first phase. But do you have a problem with that?
No, sir.
I don't mind. I will help myself. This is fine.
I will help myself.
So please,
welcome.
After you.
My husband, put your hands like this. The baby asked me if the baby's kicking. Sit, touch. Can you feel it?
Yes, the baby's kicking.
My husband.
Mr. Kibran, if I must say, yes. I think I envy your home. Of a truth, I tell you. This is about 1 month I have stayed there. I'm enjoying my stay. And I told you I'm going to enjoy me if you complete. Well, what I'm seeing right now, the only place I see this kind of thing is in Telemundo and Z World. Now you're bringing Nollywood to reality. Yeah. I really enjoy this. I can't wait to have my own massage also. Like, massage my wife.
Yes. No, when you get married, you do this kind of thing too.
Obviously. Mr. Kibran, I don't think I really need to panic. Just take it easy. Hmm? Oh, there is the doctor.
Mr. Kibran, your wife just put to bed to a bouncing baby boy.
Hey! Thank you, doctor. I want to use this opportunity to thank you
don't
for
mention,
being with us.
Don't mention. Don't
stay
mention.
With us. Be by us. All this while.
Be for us.
Yes, for us. Exactly.
That's mentioned. Well, actually, it's part of my job. You know?
Yes,
and
yes.
I love my job a lot.
Yes, I understand. As you heard, the doctor said that she has given birth.
Yes.
And she has given birth. Now that means your stay with us has expired. So there's no need of waiting to celebrate with us. I think the best is for you to go home now. And go and pack your bag and go so that the baby will have space. You understand?
Mr. Kibran, it is very obvious that the document you read that is either you didn't read properly or you didn't understand that document. Let me... according to what we have here, which is what you signed, the first phase, like I told you that particular day, I will stay with you until your wife delivers. Now, the second phase is this. Now that she has delivered, I have to stay with you for the next or until the child gets to 18 years. So I have to be with you till the next 18 years.
18 years!
According to what you signed, this is your signature. You signed it.
18 years, please. Why would you want to waste 18 years with me? Don't you have family? Don't you have other job? Like, don't you have other thing that you do with your life? This is waste.
It is the policy. If you're asking if I don't have what I want to do with my life, I am passionate about my job.
Hey.
I have dedicated my life to this job. See you smile, gives me joy. And if you break the rule, you are going to end up in jail.
What is the difference? Am I already in jail? You are 3 years.
Mr. Kebran, I see that you are finding it difficult to take this in. I am going to the house. You meet me in the house with the baby.
Mister, 3 years. Calm down
now.
Mister, this is your fault.
Calm down.
This is your fault.
Calm down.
Just 18 years.
Just 18 years.
Just 18 years. I'll kill you.